I am very grateful for the big help given to us, to our people, to our children, to women, to families, to victims, to schools, to medicine, to food. And we thank especially the church in need. You are really our helper. You are bearing the cross with us in these 3 years of tragedy, the most difficult tragedy in the history of Syria. We thank the Holy Father and other groups who are helping a lot. And you are helping us to help others. And it's very important that the church helps. It's good to have help from NGOs, European Union, United Nations, but it is important that the priest is himself engaged in helping people with his own hand, with his own smile, with his love, with encouraging, not just giving help, but encouraging people. That is very important. The church is the place, the shelter. We are open. We can say our churches are open doors the whole time, but we can do that only by the help of our brothers and sisters of the Christian and Catholic communities through the whole world. And we are thankful that you can help us to help others and to give them the power of the faith and the power of the charity. And, you know, really Syria is so thankful for this very wonderful help of prayer of the Holy Father. And now we need really a common effort to stop this tragedy. We are tired. I can tell you we are tired. We are sometimes losing our hope. We are sometimes also crying against God. And therefore, we ask now the whole world to finish this tragedy.